here specifically to tell a short little story. And the story's about Cheetah Baby. What's up, Cheetah Baby? Now, I made an appearance on your show. I know, to have the famous bum picker to be on your show is something that will just, most motherfuckers will give their soul to have me on their show. I have made motherfuckers on YouTube. I made them and I have destroyed these pieces of shit, my dear. But I call you my little diamond in the rough, Cheetah Baby. Now, like I said in this story, I came on your show to surprise you. And you said ain't no way in the world that could be the bomb picker. And you blocked me. That was this funny shit, but that wasn't nice, Cheetah Baby. You don't block the bone picker when he come at peace. You know what I'm saying? So I'm saying, Cheetah Baby, cause it's not that many goddamn women on YouTube that I consider to be a lady, a young lady at that. And like I said, do a show and I will personally come on just to talk to you, Cheetah Baby. So now you know, like everybody else knows, I'm back, the bone picker, baby. Let's pick a little bone. Let's have a little fun. Just between me and you for the first time. What do you say, Cheetah Baby? I think I like that. Rasta. Cheetah Baby. Hurry back.